There's a lot of pride within Glavel. There's pride within each department and what they do. Customer service is another high point. We've got some new things that we've implemented. The Stock Express. I think a lot of our dealers are getting used to seeing that on a regular basis, and it's a way for us to have inventory for them to pull from. And situations in the world, you know, make demands different, and dealers can't always wait 6 weeks or 8 weeks for product. Bringing people to Glavel is really a slam dunk, and a lot of our dealers that have been very successful with us, you know, have taken advantage of that. They try and bring their customers to Glavel because they know that when they get here and they see the, you know, the men and women that work in our plants, and the hard work that goes into this product, the craftsmanship that goes into this product, you know, it's really an unbelievable occurrence that this many human hands touch this product today. In automation and robots and all those things, you know, these buses are still hand built by people who care. And when they come out on the end of the line and they come out right, you know, hats off to a lot of efforts and a lot of people's sweat and labor and caring about what they do. And that bus comes out right just because they care.
Thank you. I like to party hard. I carry on with the Cadillac cutie, spend my whole week's pay on some weekend beauty. Come Monday morning, I'm the first to arrive. I ain't nothing but business, y'all, from 9 to 5. I'm a hard, hard working man. I got it all on the line for a piece of the promised land. And I'm burning my candle at both ends. About the only way to keep the fire going is to outrun the wind. I can't wait to get up in the morning and do it all over again. Well, I'm a hard living, hard working man.
I feel love that money just can't buy.